just in a fairly sheltered place, so if possible with this variety Deltas Sara, keep it in a protected area and it should overwinter fine. Here's a lovely fuchsia. It's hardy. It has beautiful white and purple flowers. It's known as Deltas Sara.